God damn it, I got interrupted again. But anyways, the reason why that message from Deep Throat came back on is because I didn't even answer the call during that second when I fought Raven again. I just pretty much ignored it and I totally forgot about it. That's why I was like, what? Alright, so I gotta find the Nikita if I want to proceed. Which the Nikita actually comes in handy throughout most of Metal Gear Solid. I keep trying to do the chokehold, but it doesn't work.
Who is that?
Come on, big boy. Get in there. I think I know where the Nikita is. Gotta be in here. Oh, there it is. At least with the other ones, you can live without them. Well, actually, the mind detector can come very handy later on. But other than that, you can really live without most of the things. Oh, I hate this thing. Booyah! Two... Don't mind me. Oh, you can hear him. Nas Serena Mama Nai Abano and Nana. And the circle of life. I don't know, the way he sounded made me think of that.
Ah!
I remember that when I was little, this guy scared the living crap out of me.
Take this!
Seriously, this is messed up.
It's ghost.
So a lot of people were scared of Psycho Mantis. I was actually scared of this guy more. Well, I think people were scared of Psycho Mantis. And I think they were scared of this guy as well. Time to save.
Snake, you can't use the radar because something's jamming it, and whatever's doing it is very close. Be careful, Snake.
I always am.